Oksana Masters is a world-class athlete, an international rowing champion, and a bronze medalist at the London Paralympic Games. She is a double above-the-knee amputee.
My first prosthetic that I ever wore was when I was 9, and it was a completely mechanical leg. I had an ankle that was just solid. It did not move at all. So basically, I would have no control over the foot.
Oksana graduated to more advanced prosthetics, but the ankles were always a problem. A new ankle called the Magellan changed everything. Advanced sensors and a microprocessor measure forces on the ankle and adjust gait in real time, while built-in Bluetooth transmits the data to a smartphone or tablet.
Probably the most significant part of Magellan is wireless connectivity, because it connects the prosthetic ankle to the user, the person who's on it all the time, and to the caregiver, their prosthetist.
It really, for the first time, allows the patient, as well as us as prosthetists and healthcare providers, be connected to this foot. Through wireless technology and applications, they can adjust things such as heel height and rollover to the foot that previously the prosthetist would manually have to adjust.
I can adjust what my feet are doing, I can see what I'm doing, I can control it instead of me adjusting to the foot and controlling it and like trying to figure out what it's gonna do. I know what it's gonna do because I told it what to do. And that's really cool, and that's never been done before.
Oksana's ankles can also communicate directly with her prosthetist.
While I was in my office, Oksana called me and she was out at a park and having some trouble going up the hill. She was able to connect through her phone to the foot. I had her walk up the hill again, then upload a report on a website. I was able to analyze the data and then remotely make an adjustment to the foot that made it a lot easier for her to walk up that hill.
Much better, thanks.
Oksana's ankle system is the first of a new generation of intelligent prosthetics that provide a smooth gait and unprecedented user control through wireless.
It's such a happy thing that that very hard part, that wireless connection to the world, is taken care of. It allows us to really focus on the clinical application. It allows us to focus on the patient experience. To us, that's the important end result. That's the outcome we're trying to achieve.
Thanks to wireless, outcomes include far fewer trips to the prosthetist and an improved quality of life that is, well, priceless.
Her number one thing she always said as a woman is she wanted to wear high heels.
It's really hard to feel very feminine and girly, and you know, when you do want to dress up, it's very hard when you're limited by what shoe you wear.
Being able to fit her with the Magellan not only provided better functional capabilities, but also allowed her to wear up to a 3-inch heel height. And simply through the application on her phone was able to easily adjust the heel height and start walking in those heels.
And I definitely got to live out that dream, which is really cool.